Karnataka S.I.T. has arrested one suspect in the Gauri Lankesh murder case. The accused has been nabbed from Jharkhand's Dhanbad district. The arrested man will be produced before the judicial magistrate in Dhanbad today, after which the police will obtain a transit warrant from the court to bring the suspect to Bengaluru.
One of the key conspirators and also accused in the Gauri Lankesh murder, Rushikesh, has been taken into custody from Jharkhand. What we understand from the Karnataka SIT is that he will be produced before a local court in Jharkhand, after which the Karnataka SIT will seek a warrant, especially a transit warrant, where he will be brought to Bengaluru on Saturday and produced before the City Civil Sessions Court. Now, once after the hearing, we understand that the police will seek for his custody, and during the custody, what we understand is that the questioning will happen as far as Rushikesh goes. So far we see that 19 of them have been arrested, and there is one more accused to go. As far as the accused, nearly 20 accused mentioned in the charge sheet of Gauri Lankesh's murder is concerned. Now that one accused that we're talking about is Nihal Dada. The police, it's been over 1.5 years that they have launched a manhunt, but however they have not been successful this far. What we understand is that they are hoping to connect the dots by investigating Rushikesh, considering the fact that he was one of the key conspirators as far as all the four murders are concerned, not just Gauri Lankesh, but also M.M. Kalburgi, Narendra Dabolkar and Govind Pansare as well. With video journalist Pradeep, this is Srija reporting for Mirror Now in Bengaluru.